Please help, otherwise I can help you guys on it. You guys can pretty self-sufficient over there usually.
Strike players being better than Smash players? Crazy concept. Anyways, time for Swag Mighty and Pyramid. Getting in there. Playing explosive flame. Okay. There is not gonna Pyramid racking up damage right now. Okay, Swag Mighty's turn. Tries to call out the air dodge with explosive flame. Ooh, big call out from Pyramid. Not gonna do it though. Okay, getting some damage off. Reflex the explosive flame. We probably could have gone for the up smash there. Oh. Okay, back air. Throw. Not gonna do it yet. Ooh, explosive flame. Fox could die here. Like Mikey needs to be very careful though. He's on the ledge. He's back here. Ooh, nice evasion from Pyramid. Like Mikey needs to be very careful. Ooh, up there. Not gonna do it yet. He tries to go for the Nair loop. That's gonna do it though. Explosive flame will do it. Like Mikey has a lead. Oh, okay. Gotta go play Arbor now. Let's go. Alright, my man Warner just got called, so I'm hopping on commentary. We got Swag Mikey and Pyramid. FD, interesting. I know, if I'm not mistaken, Mikey ain't a fan of FD, but looks like they're okay with that. Mikey hit some mad damage. Ooh, he just got the stock taking out the Fox. Pyramid's Fox with a down smash. Pyramid's not happy about that. He's going back pretty strong here. Oh, here comes an airplane. Taking lots of damage. But Pyramid gets a nice air dodge. Gets right out of that explosive flame. Let's see. Like he is just actually slowing down a little bit. Oh, he just died to that back air.
He's playing at the
okay, Pyramid.
He's also playing.
Pyramid has a nice recovery there. He's gonna have to do it again. Oh, barely gets clicked by the explosive flame. But he's got the nice angle, he can't get two framed. Pyramid barely hanging on to that stock there with great DI. He's got the punishes though. Ooh. Oh, that was almost that could have been a tech chase, I think. But that's okay. Pyramid's kept his composure. He's nice and calm. He's out for blood for sure. Alright. Oh, but the back air clips him. And game one's gonna go to Swag Mikey. Oh shoot, I just got called. I'll catch y'all later.
Yeah.
here, so he's going to get
Hey chat, how's the energy in the studio today? Let's see, we are watching Swag Mikey vs. Primit. Seems like this has been going on for a little bit. I know Swag Mikey at least took game one, but I don't think Primit's gonna let him take the whole set. Looks right here. I'm assuming this is game three, judging by how long this has been going. But I have not been here, so I wouldn't know. Really tight situation. Both of these players just kind of feeling each other. I don't know. Is there a good way to phrase that? Just feeling each other out? Not, I don't know. Just trying to find an opening. Oof. A little bit. And there goes the up air. Primit taking the set. Very, very close. The commentary is not commentating today. You can't tell.